Over the last 12 years, Tom Noe and his wife have given Ken Blackwell thousands of dollars in medical contributions. And Ken Blackwell gave tens of thousands of dollars in no-bid contracts to others who have contributed to his campaigns. Our schools have suffered, and Ohio has lost hundreds of thousands of jobs.